Hey friends, I welcome all of you on the Usitility channel. Now we'll find out how to install the Raid Shadow Legends on PC, therefore, we can begin to play with keyboard and mouse on a big screen. The installation of this Android OS game on the computer is absolutely simple. Only focus on the screen and keep an eye on the video step by step. Without more wait, let me take the start. Before everything else, start any specific internet browser such as Google Chrome, and then you have to click on the link shown in the video description. Here is the website link that you should use. This is the URL of this game in BlueStacks. BlueStacks is actually the program we'll use to download the game and play it on computer. It is an Android emulator, which emulates tablets or even Android mobiles, therefore we can use a keyboard and mouse, use a large screen, etc. We select the Download Raid Shadow Legends for PC button, and the downloading will begin. It'll go in Downloads, see. Open up this saved file. If you are asked for permissions, then just accept to move forward. Now I minimize the browser tab with the intention that I will only target the game installer. Now let me select the directory where I'd like to install this game. When we press Customize Installation, we can easily pick the directory. We keep it as it is, we click back, and then we select the Install Now button. This file is extremely small and will be downloaded within virtually no time. A good web connection will better support the download of the game. Installing the emulator starts quickly. The installation is completed. It's the first time it will open BlueStacks, therefore it is going to make some configurations that it is just going to do now. Next time it's not going to take that long to start. Keep your eyes stick to the computer screen simply because we are going to describe an important step now. This is an option for Google Play. Sign in, you need to go here. Sign in, once again, and it will ask us the details to log in to Google Play. You cannot continue to install the game without sign in because it's a Google Play game. We have been eventually done with this login step. Click on I agree so as to accept the terms of use. It tells us that if we want to create a backup of our device in the cloud, we choose no, you do what you would like. Anyway, we've eventually come to our Google Play account. If you'd like to return to the desktop, you will need to click this small arrow. Note that the two icons are being exhibited here, which are BlueStacks as well as BlueStacks Multi-Instance. Click BlueStacks so as to launch the BlueStacks application. It's the time to actually install Raid Shadow Legends on PC in order that we can play this exciting game on a giant screen. As you know that there are some premium tools that you have to purchase within the game, so for this purpose, you will have to select the payment method in Google Play. For now, we should carry on without setting the payment method, thus we will click on Skip. Now, you will notice, my laptop is downloading Raid Shadow Legends. Well, downloading of the game depends on the internet speed. Wow, here is the icon of this exciting game, and this particular icon is just like the one that displays in a cell phone. Please click here to start Raid Shadow Legends and have fun. Here is an option to customize the keyboard setup. Because we are not interested to change keyboard settings, therefore, we will keep them as it is. You'd, of course, enjoy playing Raid Shadow Legends even on a large screen. If so, then you can get a large screen in two ways. This is actually to maximize the emulator, you will get full screen having a border. Anyhow, it will not get 100% larger. By pushing F11, you will simply get 100% full screen for the game. Once you will start playing the game in the full screen mode, you will be able to better concentrate on the game. According to the ability of your PC, Raid Shadow Legends could be more or even less smooth, as this is an emulator and requires a great deal of power. Would you like to know the way to alter the game language? Let us know it. You go on Preferences right here. In the drop-down menu, choose the language you're looking for. I have eventually altered the game language, see. Anyways, here is the game installed. Quite simple. I will keep sharing such valuable videos for all of you, hence do not forget to subscribe to the Usitility channel and also give a thumb up to this video. Thank you very much for paying attention to the video, and we'll be back in the next videos. Bye.